I'm at a party I don't wanna be at, and I don't ever wear a suit and tie. I'm wondering if I can sneak out the back.
Lou, is that your bag over there?
Can you take my hand?
I'm a rookie at the game of traveling.
What could be in Louis B's bag? Don't think I fit in at this party. Remember, that's your friend.
Yeah, my girlfriend.
I know. The moment of truth for Louis V.
They must not like Tony Robbins. Anyway.
Cause I don't care when I'm with my baby, yeah. All the bad things disappear. You're making me feel that maybe I am somebody. I can deal with the bad nights when I'm with my baby, yeah.
Why is this guy being a tourist right now? Look. What are you doing?
I'm looking for the hot spots. I'm looking for the underground spots.
Hey, we got the Mitsubishi going on.
We at a party we don't wanna be at. Turn the top, but we can hear our set.
Oh, you dancers.
Oh, this one's unavailable.
Dance like this. You're right.
Party. Everyone's got so much to say. Oh yeah, yeah. When we walked in, I said I'm sorry.
But now, ladies, I think it's time for us to turn the fuck up.
Matter of fact, Louis, matter of fact, I want to go first.
End of that.
One, two, three.
Hi guys. So whoever loses in rock, paper, scissors between me and Bebe has to do 10 spins, and we just took a bunch of shots. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot, or rock, paper, scissors, shoot?
Okay. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Yes!
Did you not see that big ass board in front of you? When I'm
with my baby, my shit just died. I'm so tired.
We're in Seattle, Washington right now, right? We saw the sunset.
Guys, I have been wanting to come to Seattle since I was like 12 years old. I don't know if any of you guys are a fan of Owl City, but I love Owl City, and they...
I made her dreams come true.
I made your dreams come true.
This is your dreams.
Okay, so then I made my own dreams come true.
One thing we want to see, do a backflip.
I could do a cartwheel.
You could do a cartwheel?
Yeah.
Let me see. Let's see this. Lou, you think she could do a cartwheel?
Yeah.
Wow. That was nice.
Hey.
'Cause we had to park all the way over there to walk like a mile to start the hike.
Just to start the hike.
So we're in Colchuck. We're going to Colchuck Lake, and I think that's a 5-hour hike. Oh, are you ready for this, or do you regret coming?
I'm not ready for it, but I don't regret.
Lou, are you ready?
Ready.
You know, I can see you ready because you look good. This guy should just take us up there.
Come find parking later, sir.
About to be over here like this. Put a jump right in there. And we start.
Remember, guys, every so often we gotta make noise. Like, we gotta be like, woo!
Why? Woo! Why?
Because the bears.
Because the bears?
You have to make noise, because if you don't make noise, the bears don't know that you're here, and then they'll come out and cross and stuff. So you want to make sure your presence be well known.
We just started the hike, yeah. 4 or 5 hours from here to get up to Colchuck Lake.
Miles.
Hours.
No, miles. I just asked her.
Here Chastity's screaming. She doesn't want bears to come and attack us, guys. But look where we at. So what are we doing right now? What are you guys trying to do?
We are hiking to Colchuck Beach.
This guy.
Yeah. You look strong. Your arms look cut off right here in the camera. Yo.
I'm on top of the world. Hey. I'm on top of the world. Hey. Been waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile. Hey. Been holding it for a while. Hey. Take you with me if I can. Dreaming of this is a job. I'm on top of the world.
Way more.
I'm on top of the world. Hey. I'm on top of the world. Hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile. Hey. Been holding it for a while. Hey. Taking with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child.
One of our many breaks.
And I think this is like break number 29.
We still have like over an hour to go. I think probably we're at an hour now.
I think we're like at 50 minutes. Because down there the girl said an hour. And then we came up like an hour.
Look at these trees. Oh my God.
Are you listening to me?
Yeah. Down there the girl said an hour and then we came up an hour. Okay guys, so we've been told that it's about a 15-20 minute longer until we reach our destination, which is Colchuck Lake. But look at these views. We took a little break. Hey, Louis B.
Still Still going, y'all, still going. 15 more minutes. Espérate, mi amor. Hey. Yeah, I don't think that's the way to go down, baby. But you're going down. I'm going down with you.
This is the sickest thing ever.
The water's really warm. We should jump.
Is it really? Yeah, we're definitely jumping.
Going again?
Yeah, just one more.
Yeah,
it's
cool.
Wow.
Gotta go. Like, once you do it once.
Hi, guys. I'm Chastity. I'm in Washington State. I'm about to jump in Colchuck Lake for a third time trying to get this video. So thanks for watching.
Let's go.
Colchuck Lake, and this water is supposedly really, really cold. Here we go.
Oh! Oh.
Okay, I can't believe I'm still here.
Oh, what's up? And now it's Chastity. Chastity, what do you have in your bag?
A yogurt. And I think it might be yogurt that's in here.
Yes. This is what happens when you make fun of people, because it revert back to you. That's called karma. What happened, Chastity?
I don't know.
You don't know? Why is your bag being checked by security?
But I bet you anything, they're not going to pull anything out.
What they pulled out of his?
His big ass
lotion
and his body soap.